Thank you for the faith that you've given us to believe and trust you, to honor you in all things. As we strive to please you in our walk and in our talk and in our lifestyles, we thank you for faith. It is the faith that we have in you that have brought us this far. It has kept us. It has been our guiding light, our light to pathway and our way to communicate with you through the spirit that you've placed within us. Thank you for faith that has brought us thus far. It is in that faith that we've come to live, to move, to operate, and to know with great confidence and trust that God, you are for us. Thank you for the belief system that you've instilled in us, that in you all things are possible. And as long as you are with us, there is nothing that we cannot accomplish. Thank you for the success that you've given us, both in our sacred and in our secular lifestyles, to believe that all things are working together for our good. We are more than conquerors because we dare to believe you. Thank you for your word that has partnered with us in our spirit. It is your word that gives us the strength to go from day to day. Your word has been our comfort, our rod and our staff. Thank you because your word can never fail. And because we believe your word, we will have great success. Thank you because your word we have hidden in our hearts, that we might not sin against you, but completely and totally believe in you. How great is thy faithfulness to us? How great is thy faithfulness to us? You've been faithful to us when we've not been faithful to you. So we pause to say thank you. Surely you have brought us thus far by faith. We lean not to our own understandings, but we have complete trust and confidence in you, that you will make a way. You will bring us out. You will see us through. Our hope is built on nothing less. We have confidence in no other but you. Thank you for the faith and the faithfulness of others that have caused us to believe that what you've done in the past, you can yet perform in the present. And what you have done past and present, you can yet contain in the future. We are blessed, we're better than blessed. We are blessed, we are better than blessed. Thank you for the word of faith that has come by hearing and hearing your word. Thank you for the activity of faith that has caused us to be the recipients of miracles. We walk not by sight, but by faith. We understand it is impossible to please you without faith. So help our faith, Lord. Stretch it and strengthen it. Multiply even that is as small as the grain of a mustard seed. You can use even that small faith to bless us, to secure us, to seal us, to bring us to heights that we have not yet achieved. Thank you for the faith that has once been delivered to the saint. We contend earnestly for that kind of faith, that in all things we trust and believe you. Without any evidence, we dare to stand and say that the God we serve is more than able. Allow us to be steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in faith. And we will honor you in all we do. We will honor you in all we say. We will walk with you and dare to honor you, knowing that if you walk with us and we walk with you, as we touch and agree with that you have spoken, that you have predestined for our life, we will have complete victorious success. To God be the glory now for the great and mighty things that you've done. Your name be glorified for the faith that you have given us. Now enlarge our territory of faith. Enlarge our territory of faith. Enlarge our territory of faith, that we can humbly bow before you and declare we believe God. Oh, we believe you. We believe in your ability to do the extraordinary, the miraculous, the supernatural. There is none like it unto you. So we call you Jehovah, Lord God. We call you El Shaddai, the everlasting Father. We believe in those who believe in you. Thank you for the chorus of faithful walkers. Enlarge our territory of faith, that we can humbly bow before you and declare we believe God. Oh, we believe you. We believe in your ability to do the extraordinary, the miraculous, the supernatural. There is none like it unto you. So we call you Jehovah, Lord God. We call you El Shaddai, the everlasting Father. We believe in those who believe in you. Thank you for the chorus of faithful walkers. Thank you for the chorus of faithful believers. Thank you for the faithful followers that dare to stretch out on their faith. Say, all things come of thee, O God. How great is our God. Our expectations are great. Our expectations are high. We live and move in faith, knowing that because we believe God, because we trust God, because our confidence is in God, our eyes have not seen and our ears have not heard, we can't begin to imagine what great things you yet have in store for us. Stretch our hands to you in faith. Lift our hearts to you in faith. Lift our minds to you in faith. Our body, soul, and minds. Believe you, Lord. We believe every word of God is right. Every principle, every standard. So keep us. Strengthen us. Bless us. Honor us. Use us for your glory. Bless us. And we're not selfish in our faith today. Bless every heart that will hear this prayer of faith. Strengthen every believer that will hear this prayer of faith. Encourage every believer who will hear this prayer of faith. Strengthen every believer who will hear this prayer of faith. Heal every believer who will hear this prayer of faith. Work miracles for every believer who will hear this prayer of faith. Make a way for every believer who will hear this prayer of faith. Deliver every believer who will hear this prayer of faith. Peradventure, there will be those who will hear this prayer and not know you as a faithful God. Let these words that are now being spoken turn their hearts to the God we trust in. Surely in God we trust. Turn their hearts to you. Cause them to hear you in a way that they've never heard you before. Believe in you in a way they have never believed in you before. Prove yourself to be a mighty God. Prove yourself to be a rock of ages. An endless God, a limitless God, a bountiful God. Let it be so according to our faith. And we bless you for the great faith you've given us. Now lead us and guide us. Lead us and guide us. Lead us and guide us to pathways of greater faith. Lead and guide us into pathways of triumphant faith. Lead and guide us into paths of victorious faith. Honor our faith. Honor our faith. And walk with us in the triumphant faith. You said if we dare to believe you, if we dare to honor you, if we dare to walk with you, then you would create within us joy unspeakable, wholeness and happiness. We bless you for it now. We honor you for it now. We glorify you for it now. We bless you for it now. We say to God be the glory now. To God be the glory now. For now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things we cannot see. Thank you for doors of faith that will operate and open miraculous doors. Thank you for doors of faith that will open up health and wealth. Thank you for doors of faith that will become the compass by which we live and walk, through which our ways will please you. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. Fill our cups with faith. Let it overflow. Fill our mouths with praises of faith. Let it overflow. Fill our hearts with faith and let it overflow. In Jesus' name. Now stretch us. Stretch our faith. Stretch us. Stretch our faith. Deliver us through our faith. heal us through our faith. Work miracles through our faith. Work miracles through our faith. Open up doors of prosperity through our faith. Take us now into deep valleys of faith. Lift us to mountaintop faith so that we can declare we trust and believe God, for all things come of thee, O God, and the mighty miraculous everlasting faith of God. We bless you now.